When using livestock manure for fertilizer, specifically cow manure, how can the pigweed be eliminated? And this is from Terry. So, Miss Joellen, pigweed produces over 100 to 200,000 seeds, right?
Yes.
And we know that cows will eat that.
Yes.
Right? So, how do we eliminate those seeds in that manure?
You got to make sure that your compost pile is hot enough, mm-hmm. because pigweed seeds are tough. I mean, they want to live. So, you've got to really make that, you know, heat mm-hmm. in that pile so that they will, you know, kill, be high enough to kill. And according to an extension publication, 1.1 hours at 140 degrees will kill pigweed seeds.
That will do the trick.
That will do the, or three or, days at 120 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay. So all of those, that will be enough heat to kill the pigweed seeds. If you don't get that, they will germinate.
They will come back with a vengeance.
Yes.
Wow. Mm. So yeah, 140 degrees.
For 1.1 hours.
Okay.
Fahrenheit, that's Fahrenheit.
Right.
Or 3 days at 120 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay. Which means you have to get your carbon and nitrogen ratio correct. Okay. Adequate moisture.
Yes.
40 to 60%. Oxygen content needs to be up there pretty good. And guess what else needs to be there as well? Your pH.
Yeah.
Right? Because the microbes are going to be eating it up, and that's what's going to heat mm-hmm. the compost pile for you to eliminate those seeds.
And a temperature probe,
yes,
know, to make sure that you have the right temperature mm-hmm. would also help. And those aren't that all that expensive to get.
Yeah. So you can pick those up in any big box store, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. And that should hopefully eliminate your pigweed, Terry, because pigweed is tough.
It's tough.
It is tough. You don't believe me? Ask the farmers. They
That's
will
right.
tell you so.
That's right.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.